pick up his tracks with my focus. I'll fill up while I can. Tracks. Maybe Aaron's and the Vanguard's. Bristlebacks are everywhere. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. Find a cauldron to avoid the machines.
Errand! Stay where you are. I'll handle the rest.
Damn it. I should be down. Not with old birds.
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows. But I could drop those logs on the machines. If I can get them under.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen. So I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. Not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Ugh. Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Ugh. It's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
What kind of person? How about someone who thinks saving the world is more important than whether your feelings get hurt?
Saving the world?
That's what I've been doing, Erend. What I'm still doing. So sorry if I've been in a hurry.
Well, I guess when you put it like that... Oh, as usual, I shouldn't have said anything.
Erend! By the forge!
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, no, you're needed elsewhere, obviously. We'll make it without you.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
I said we're good, Aloy. Oh, you go on ahead.
What are you standing around for, then? Help me off this thing.
Thank you.
Acid will eat right through that metal. A ruin from the old world. But I could find something interesting inside.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudis's delegate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
Okay, what do we have in here? Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? To say. A crate. This should be useful. Be enough wild meat for Mildiv. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. There's more of the ruin down here. Where to now? Down here. Well, I can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. think I can pull that. Down it goes. This lead. Key module. There. Except, it looks like this needs some kind of code. Maybe there's data around here that can help. That didn't work.
Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Now, what's this we got here? A far Zenith conspiracy?
So. Nope. Oh, that's not it. There's a code for the locked door in this data. I think I have what I need to open it. Guys! What is this thing? Guess I'll hold. Find a use for it later.
Come on. Time to get these machine carcasses to chain scrape.
That ought to be fun.
Signal's coming from that metal tower. I should take a closer look. An image from the old world. Looks like some kind of building in front of. Sheer cliffs. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. Looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? Thank you. Here's the quarry Thurless mentioned. One less machine. Another one down. Incoming. One less machine. Another one down. There. Corey's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people. But we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work. But Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olvin blows that thing. Because if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Elvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a thaunt before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. I think I'm out of range at the vista point. I gotta try again. Javad said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley.
Oh. Be welcome,
Time to get Ulven to blow the whistle, then what east to Barrenlight.
Has brought us together yet again.
Sister! Over here!
You're back? Well, that's just great.
If Chainscrape is on Karja land, shouldn't a Karja be in charge? Who appointed you?
The sensibilities of good Osram folk, of course. You think a Karja can head this whole venture? Ah! The magistrate can barely make the trek from Barren Light without losing a few screws.
So you have no real authority then? People only follow you because you say so. Loudly.
Anyone who has followers has authority. I've been with Chainscrape from the beginning. I mean, I'm practically its founder, and its honest folk know I'm indispensable to its success.
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. It shouldn't take more than a day or two.
No. You blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The bristlebacks are defeated! You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chainscrape is open for business!
Yay.
And Ulvind has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah!
That's more like it!
Yeah!
Woo!
Ha-ha!
Yeah! Yeah!
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah. I guess I do. Well, the Chainscrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. Let's see if they have anything useful before I send Wadis off to Barrenlight.
Ulven must be.
The way to Barrenlight is clear. Get moving.
You're not errant vanguardsman. I will move only when the captain
when
says...
I cleared out all the bristlebacks, which I have. Captain's orders.
So they're okay?
Banged up, but breathing. And waiting up ahead for you.
But I was supposed to have three escorts.
I'm off to Baron Lightwaddy's. Like Aloy said, Captain's orders. You can stay here.
Abandoned to the riffraff? I think not.
Guess you're coming with me then. See you there, Aloy.